Hello friends, today I will explain you about the structure of human ear. Ears are the sensory organ of hearing and balance. The ear is composed of three parts, namely external ear, middle ear and internal ear. The external ear consists of the pinna and external auditory meatus, that is canal. Middle ear consists of tympanic membrane, that is ear drum, and three ossicles. The internal ear consists of vestibular apparatus and cochlea. External ear, the pinna collects the sound waves coming from the environment. The external auditory canal is the circular tube which leads inside up to the tympanic membrane. The skin of pinna and the external auditory meatus contain fine hairs and wax secreting ceruminous gland. Internal ear, the tympanic membrane, that is eardrum, is formed of connective tissue having outer skin cover and inner mucous membrane. Three ear ossicles, that is malleus, hammer shape, incus, anvil like and stapes, stir up like, are present in the middle ear. The malleus is attached to the tympanic membrane and the stape is connected to the oval window of the internal ear. The transmission of sound waves from external auditory canal to internal ear occurs due to ear ossicles. An Eustachian tube is present in the middle ear which connects the middle ear cavity with the pharynx. It helps in equalizing the air pressure of the tympanic membrane. Internal ear, it is a fluid-filled structure called labyrinth. It consists of the bony labyrinth and membranous labyrinth. Bony labyrinth consists of three parts, the vestibule, semicircular canal and cochlea. That contains a clear fluid, the perilymph, in which membranous labyrinth is present. Membranous labyrinth is filled with a fluid called endolymph. Above the cochlea, the internal ear consists of vestibular apparatus. It consists of three semicircular canals and the otolith organ. Otolith organ is formed of sacculus and atriculus. The semicircular canal lie in different plane at right angle to each other and are suspended in perilymph. The bases of canal are swollen called ampullae, which contains a projecting ridge known as crista ampullaris, which contains hair cells. The sacculus and atriculus also have projecting ridge called macula. The crista and macula are the pacific receptors of vestibular apparatus. They are responsible for maintenance of the body posture and balance. Cochlea, it is a portion of the inner ear that look like shell. The cochlea receives sound in the form of vibrations. Cross section of cochlea, it consists of three chambers, upper scala vestibuli, which is superior, and upper part of cochlea. It contains perilymph. Lower scala tympani, which is inferior and terminates at the round window. It contains perilymph. The space within cochlea is known as scala media, filled with endolymph. Resina membrane and basilar membrane divides bony labyrinth filled with perilymph into upper scala vestibuli and lower scala tympani. Resina membrane separate perilymph and endolymph. Basilar membrane separates scala media and the scala tympani. Organ of Corti is located in the scala media on the basilar membrane. It contains hair cells which act as an auditory receptor. The hair cells are columnar ciliated cell present in a rose. The basal end of the hair cells are in close contact with the afferent nerve fiber, while their apical end contain numerous cilia. A thin elastic membrane projects above the rows of the hair cells called tectorial membrane.